The New England Patriots are fresh off winning their fifth Super Bowl title, and it looks like they are already thinking about the next one. According to ESPN's Darren Rovell, on February 7th, just 2 days after winning Super Bowl 51, the Pats filed to trademark the phrase "Blitz for Six." The team is hoping to use the slogan on clothing in the 2017 season. It's fitting that they are also trying to trademark "No Days Off" at the same time. Hey, they are the early favorites to win Super Bowl 52.